Celebrating the holidays with an advent calendar, and you can too with the help from the Good Day crew.
Between now and Christmas Eve, we're going to continue to unveil a new ornament on Facebook and our website. All you got to do, print it, cut along the dotted lines, and enjoy.
All right, so this is today's ornament. It's the cyclist from our show open. We got a lot of those, right?
We
love
do.
Show open characters.
Yes.
So there it is. You just print it out, like she said. Right along the line, and then we use a pipe cleaner. We've discovered that's kind of
we like the
works
pipe cleaner.
Best.
Yeah,
you know
it works.
And so
Tim, it's craft time.
It's craft time. We love it.
Mm-hmm.
So Tim is doing that. Should we
nice
hang one of our?
Tim.
Should we do one of
the cute little cork?
Yeah,
I was thinking the same thing.
Okay, let's see.
They're so damn cute.
I'm gonna break a nail here. Okay.
Now
let's do a little. Let's do pink.
Oh, so cute!
Isn't that cute?
I love that it's got pink eyeshadow.
It's pink eyeshadow.
Oh,
you know, that's fun and festive. Okay. So we got these from one of our viewers, one of you at home. Tina brought those in. Look at that. Isn't that cute? It's just a little champagne cork. She painted it white, and then a little nose with the carrot there, and then some buttons,
aww,
and a little mouth, and some googly eyes.
She even painted the little carrots.
She even painted the carrots.
And the button.
And then she had to put
good.
A little hook in there, too, right? You see the little
hook? Oh, yeah, the top.
I mean, this is extra. I mean, she really did a great job. And then she
yeah,
put the little
string.
Okay. So let's have them right here.
These googly eyes are everything.
I mean, they just so such add so much.
So okay. Doggone cute.
There's a little snowman. There
love,
you go.
Love.
So cute. We appreciate our viewers so much.
Absolutely.